Hello, Patrick Walchuk here, and I'm at 1449 Ridgebrook in Pineview. This is townhome number 107, just kind of hanging out on a beautiful sunny morning. Now, you might think this is just a regular condominium townhome, but there's two really, really great things about this. One are some of the renovations done over the years, and the other thing is that this is one of the rare four-bedroom units. So come on with me, and we'll go take a look at this home. So hello again, we've just come inside townhome number 107, and what I want to show you here is this rather spacious foyer for a townhome. Two nice features about it is that you've got lots and lots of storage space for your coats, and a large area here with a ceramic floor. So this flows into the kitchen eating area, and what we're looking at here is your dining room or your eating area of the kitchen. And it comes complete with this extra storage cabinet that the owner built, and he's leaving it here for the new buyer. And in here, you can see that there's obviously just a huge amount of cupboard space and counter space. It's just great. And the previous owner had actually done the renovations, is my understanding. And this was closed off, and they opened it up, made a nice big open concept. They pushed the kitchen out this way, and so you've got this huge space. And I don't know if the camera can pick it up, but in here it's a bit of a stained glass type of effect on the light fixture, and there's lights undermounted here as well. So this is a really, really good space. And if you come with me, we'll go take a look at the living room just down this hallway. Now, down here is a good to average size living room, and we'll let the camera pan around. We have very neutral taupe colored walls, wall-to-wall carpeting, and what you may have noticed is that there's a door off of the living room leading to the backyard, and in the backyard it's fully fenced, so you got a little bit of privacy there. You've got enough room to burn a steak on a barbecue. There's a storage shed out there, the central air conditioning unit, but where you're looking at right now is Pineview Park. So this place literally backs onto parkland, and behind that is an elementary school. Great location. So we're upstairs, and the entire upstairs has been redone with laminate flooring, and it's a really good job on the laminate, by the way. And at the top of the stairs, there's a four-piece bathroom, and the owners have recently put in a brand new sink. And if you follow me down the hallway, go take a look at the master bedroom. It's really quite generous. You can easily put a king-size bed in here, and I believe that's exactly what's here right now. And as the camera pans around, you can see that there's a good closet space in here as well. And coming out of this room, also on this part of the house, there's the other bedroom. This is actually the third largest bedroom, currently set up as an office, as you'll see, of course. And you'll notice that there's also very, very good closet space in here. And by the way, these closets have recently been installed by the owner as well. And then following me down the hallway, you'll come to this room. This is the second largest room, and it's got a couple of really good features. Number one, you'll notice that there's double windows. It makes this room really, really bright, and it overlooks the park, the school, and you got three doors of closets here. This is really an outstanding room in the house. So if you have teenagers, kids, they're going to be fighting over this room. This is a good one. And then when you come out of here, the fourth and final bedroom is located here. So when you're done all that, we'll go take a look downstairs. Here's another wonderful feature of this house. We have a fully finished recreation room here. And the camera is just going to slowly pan around, give you an idea of the size, because it really is quite large. In fact, I think it's only a couple inches less in width than the living room that we saw previously. So you've got great living space to throw the kids in. And if you follow me down this hallway, the two-piece powder room's conveniently located just off of the family room. So that's great. And down here is, you know, sort of a typical furnace laundry room, but I wanted to point out that this freezer comes with a home as well. And as you come in here, the washer and dryer are included in the sale of the house. And I just want to point out that this comes with a fridge, stove, dishwasher, washer, dryer, freezer, all six appliances. And in the back here, we've got additional storages as well.